Under national standards, you must be aware of the possible signs and symptoms of child abuse and know how to go about reporting any concerns. You're also required to know your employer's policies and procedures and respect confidentiality. This video will familiarise you with the physical and behavioural signs of abuse and what to do if you suspect a child is at risk. Be aware of the four main forms of abuse that typically occur. These are physical abuse, emotional abuse, sexual abuse, and neglect.
You're driving me mad! I wish I'd never had you!
Emotional abuse is when children are not given enough love, approval, or acceptance. They may be constantly criticised, blamed, sworn, and shouted at. Each type of abuse may also be suggested by the way a child behaves, rather than just a specific indicator or sign. This is when knowing a child and what is usual for him or her becomes so important.
I don't know why he's not eating. He normally eats so well.
Yeah, and have you noticed how aggressive he's been recently?
Child abuse is a very worrying issue, and one that you cannot ignore. By familiarising yourself with the typical signs of abuse and observing and listening to the children you look after, you will ensure that possible cases of abuse do not go unreported. Remember, it's your job to put children's safety and well-being at the heart of everything you do.